Hip-hop superstar A$AP Rocky is facing charges in connection with a shooting in Hollywood. The rapper, whose real name is Rakim Mayers, is being charged with two felony counts of assault with a semi-automatic firearm. The shooting unfolded in November of 2021 near Selma and Argyle Avenues. Prosecutors say Mayers pointed a gun at a former friend during an argument and fired twice. The victim suffered a grazed wound to his left hand. Mayers is scheduled to be arraigned Wednesday.